Okay, and we are just waiting to see here what on earth is even going on. Oh, there it is.
So here she goes, around the outside.
And Brown. Let me see.
Oh, Brooke.
Oh, she is.
Touchdown, seniors.
Was that perhaps a touchdown?
Number two, Brooke Brown.
Touchdown.
Oh, perhaps it was.
Thanks.
There it is. The seniors are proving to be the dominant force in this afternoon's game.
Ryan, I believe you can't touch this.
Thank you.
Can't touch this. So, Ryan, being a senior, how excited are you to graduate this year?
Perhaps I would be quite excited to graduate this year. Jack, what about yourself?
Yeah, I'm ready to get out of here.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
Yeah. So, the score is now 12-0.
Perhaps.
The seniors have proven to be the dominant force. You believe so?
I believe the score reflects that, Jack.
Yeah, perhaps.
Perhaps.
So, the juniors are now lining up.
And there's the snap to number 10, who takes it
completely
and is decimated.
So we've yet to start the live production
of
the game. I don't believe there's a chance today for that, Ryan. So, Ryan.
Yes, Jack.
What do you think's going to happen here?
I think the seniors are going to win, Jack.
And the pass is incomplete. Don't know who that was intended for.
Perhaps we'll never know, Jack.
So, the juniors have the ball. They're just sitting.
They're just waiting. And there it is.
Snap. She's going to throw.
Oh, my goodness.
Completely to Narnsville.
To Narnia. Straight to nobody.
Sloppy football here, Ryan.
Just some nasty, sloppy football.
Yeah.
Perhaps.
Yeah.
6 minutes left.
In the second quarter.
Are we playing four quarters, Jack?
I believe so, Ryan.
Thank you.
Completely running clock.
Thank you.
Ryan, so will you be taking the ACT tomorrow?
I will be taking the ACT, Jack, and how about yourself?
As well as I am taking the ACT, I will be making a 36.
Nothing less than a 36 will be scored on the ACT tomorrow, Jack.
Complete perfect score.
And let's see what the seniors are going to do about the juniors' offense here.
The snap.
Snap.
And the ball is blown dead. Thanks.
Thank you.
I feel like there's a lot of sitting and watching.
Just sitting. Just watching.
What are you going to do after this game, Ryan?
I think I'm going to go to the gym after this, Jack. Relieve some of this tension.
Can I stop the clock?
I'm tense.
No, just keep it running.
And here goes the seniors who take over first and 10. And looks like Who's in at quarterback there?
No idea.
Thanks. Is that Brooke Brown?
And there's the pass.
And it's blown dead. Thanks.
Thank you.
What's this, Jack? What? What is going on here?
It appears.
That's the scoreboard, junior class! Let's go!
So the score, just like that,
and it appears, is at 99.
Seniors 12, juniors 99. Thank you.
And it is back to zero, thanks.
And they have not scored a single point. They probably will not score a single point. And the seniors will rule. Here we go, seniors are set. And here goes Brooke Brown. She will throw the ball. Complete, and it is incomplete.
Oh, yep, thank you.
There we go.
And there it is.
So the seniors now have 99 points. It is 99-0. There have only been two touchdowns. And
we are dominant.
This game has turned into a complete joke. A lot of shenanigans going on here, Ryan.
Perhaps some shenanigans.
You said shenanigans.
Yes. Thanks.
So we're going to be taking a short break. We'll be back.
We're going to get some shaved ice.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Goodbye. Omay, if you would like to talk, you may.
Yeah. Omay, you may do the commentary.
All right, what's up, everyone?
Yo, the old one, guys. It's Omay
here. Yeah. Come back at you with another video. All right, so it looks like I don't even know what's going on.
We got Manny Cho here. Manny's gonna give us some nice commentary.
Manny, wanna say anything?
I have nothing to say.
All right, he doesn't want to say anything. All right, so we got 14 seconds left in this quarter.
Flag.
It's a flag. Thank you.
Yeah, what's the deal?
Some dude was waving at me.
Mr. Sawyer, Mr. Sawyer to the press box, please, Mr. Sawyer. Mr. Coffin to the press box. Touchdown, senior.
You lose.